1 6 is 6.
Hooray!
2 6s are 12.
Hooray!
And 3 6s are 18.
Hooray!
Woohoo! You got that answer at speed.
Yeah!
Time for round two. Who's hiding behind door number 10?
I know that one. 10 times 6, that's 60.
Yay!
You can count on me, literally.
The next question is trickier. Who's behind door number 9?
Well, if 10 sixes are 60, 9 sixes are 6 less than 60. 6 less than 10 is 4, so 6 less than 60 is 54!
That's me! Hi, everyone!